Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Passion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Passion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And please do go to my Facebook fan page if you haven't been there already. Today I'm going to share my idea of how I make egg curry. So we're going to be making egg curry. Here you see I'm boiling some eggs now. And after I finish boiling the egg, I'm going to be boiling some potatoes. You can boil these two together, but the fact that eggs are going to be boiled faster and potatoes will take a little longer time, so that's why I'm boiling them separately. So let me boil this and then I'll show you the next step. So now that my eggs and potatoes are both boiled, now I'm going to use little bit, like half a teaspoon oil. And to that oil, I'm going to use little bit of cumin seed and roast it. And once it's roasted, then I'm going to put all the eggs and the potatoes. And in low heat, I'm going to fry it for about 5 minutes until they're all lightly brown. Now that my egg and potatoes are little bit sauteed and they're like brown, so I'm going to pick them up and put it aside because you want to make the gravy. And if you make the gravy with the egg and potatoes together, then they will become mashed egg and mashed potatoes. So you need to pick them up and put it aside. So now I'm going to add little bit of oil. So now I added little bit of oil, and to that I added some cumin seed and roasted them. And now I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of onion, ginger, garlic paste. And to that I'll add about 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. And cook it a little bit in low heat, about 5-10 minutes. So now that my onion, ginger, garlic, tomatoes and cilantro is sauteed, to this one I'm going to add some spices. So I'll begin with some salt and a little bit turmeric, and I'm going to do some of the chana masala. I'm going to do some cumin roasted powder. And to this, I'm going to add about 1 cup of water. So I'll add 1 cup of water. Now I'm going to cover this one up for like 2 to 3 minutes, and I'll make the heat a little bit up. And then to this I will add the potatoes and the egg. Now the gravy is boiling for a minute now. To this I'm going to add the eggs and the potatoes and add very gently so it doesn't come to you. And now I'm going to spread it around, but don't push too much because we don't want to make a mess potatoes or mess egg. Now I'm going to let it cook until the gravy is thickened and you have as much gravy as you desire. I'm going to cover it and sip. So as you see, my egg curry with gravy is done and it's really really looking yummy, and I can't wait to have it with my brown rice. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video, and I'll be seeing you with many more videos. Thank you. Bye bye.